Hey guys, welcome to Crypto Prodigy YouTube channel, the place where you can find out everything you want to know, everything you have to know about your favorite coin and about your favorite token. And in today's video, there is one very interesting and promising NFT project I want to talk with you about. I mean, the whole idea is great. What's also really good that the project owner is fully doxed. You can find his name and what is his main motive to decide to create such a great thing. So that's right, guys, we're going to talk about Awesome Possums, basically an NFT collection stored on Ethereum blockchain. For some unfortunate possums, the end is the road. For this community of Awesome Possums, the road is just the beginning. The Awesome Possums NFT community is an exclusive post that offers the opportunity to be a part of a talented and fun network comprising of artists, entrepreneurs, venture capitalists, collectors, investors, and visionaries. Please remember, mint date is July 12th, so you have enough time to get yourself whitelisted. Well, why? Because for a whitelisted price will be way lower. So how much is an Awesome Possum? 0.055 Ethereum for pre-sale and 0.8 Ethereum for public sale. How many Awesome Possums will be created? 12k, 10k, 10 rare will be created, 3k Awesome Possums will be held back for marketing, promotion, giveaways, and project team members. 2k hyper-realistic Awesome Possums will be given to our biggest promoters, adopters, and used for contests. So by being active in their community, you can also achieve or win one of those amazing NFTs. But first thing first, of course, before we start, make sure to follow them on Twitter by clicking on the little bird here. As you can see, they already have more than 4k followers, so they're doing great. And also make sure to join their Discord. I have already done that since it's really a supportive community and people are bullish about this project. You can ask them everything you want to know about the project. So first thing first, I have to say that I'm not a financial advisor. You should always do your own research, but here I want to share with you why I think that this could be great. First, take a look at their technical white paper. We have everything explained. What's their mission? Why they have decided to donate to some clinics specialized basically to mental health and addiction recovery. So let's go step by step. We are the first NFT project aimed towards empowering mental health awareness and addiction recovery. So like we said, 12k unique Awesome Possum community is our number one priority. We ask our community to believe us when we say enjoy the road and don't be afraid of it. We'll go to the road in a moment, their roadmap, but it's only the start. So don't be afraid of it. Even though the road is just the beginning, no road is long with good company and the right directions. The road is the foundation to keep our Awesome Possums proud and invest in their pose. You can expect generous giveaways, games, merch, charity donations, student scholarship, and more. The founders of the Awesome Possums NFT collection is dedicated to the project long term, meaning you will not catch them playing dead or on the side of the road. We have the vision and drive to be one of the most generous, caring, and sought out NFT communities. As we like to say around here, nothing is impossible. We wow about positivity, integrity, generosity, kindness, inclusion, and gratitude. But let's go to the incentives for ownership. So win rewards, crypto lotteries, Awesome Possums NFT, NFTs, vacation tickets for to live events, and Awesome Possums merch. So personal development and community. One of the most important thing here is creating a specialized Discord, I mean private Discord for owners, where you can share your ideas and also get someone's idea, and basically community will share the knowledge and wisdoms of each Awesome Possums owner. Each owner is a unique and we encourage the display of your uniqueness. And speaking about charitable part, so like we said, they want to give a part of the money they have from minting to some charitable organization. This looks really, really personal, and it seems like the owner, like we said, Nicholas Bryson, has a personal motive to do this, and that's great. The founders of the Awesome Possums are most excited about giving back to charitable organization. We have members in our team that has witnessed loved ones struggle with mental health conditions and addictions. With our support to this project, we will be giving back to mental health and addiction recovery to charities that are making serious impact and funding scholarships focused on low-income students and families. So these are the list of some charities they are planning to give their money from the Mint. So speaking about the roadmap and their future plans, like we said, 12K minting July 12 is the public sale, and please keep in mind that pre-sale is July 9, and after that, free Ethereum NFTs to holders during minting. Awesome Possums NFT will offer giveaways to early supporters and adopters. First, the manager donations, 10 giveaways, luxury vacations, seasons tickets, music festival tickets, offer free therapist, counselor, and motivational speaker service on Discord. Merch store is the next step, then 5x 10k scholarship, and then 1x Ethereum, 10 Ethereum giveaway on every 5k trading cycle to the traders of that session on OpenSea. So that's right, secondary market will be the OpenSea. That was kind of expected, right? So about the road, about the future plans, what they're going to do, like I said, this road is only the start. What they're planning to do, of course, if they succeed, launch a charity focus and on addiction recovery. They look to sponsor 100% costs for the addict seeking treatment programs, create a platform where art meets the recovery community, launch animated series, development of VR game, Awesome Possums The Road, the Awesome Possums podcast, more giveaways, and this is only the start. Of course, you can find out everything on their Discord and in their white paper. So, one more thing, like we said, we mentioned the price and we mentioned the date, so please do not forget that, how many of them you can mint. You can purchase 3 per wallet during pre-sale, and if you are public sale buyer, then you are limited to 5. One more time, ERC-721, so Ethereum. Pre-sale, of course, we mentioned that public sale will be live on July 12. And how much do you have to wait to reveal? 24 hours after the minting phase. And of course, secondary market will be on the OpenSea. So guys, please let me know what you think about Awesome Possums. Do you think that this could be the main NFT project on Ethereum network? Of course, before we end, please invest smart and have a great day.